Hi, I'm Denis Clement, a member of the InvestorIntel team. We're here today to meet with Mr. Stuart Rogers. Stuart is the president and a director of TerraX Minerals, TXR, on the Toronto Venture Exchange. Hi, Stuart. Welcome to InvestorIntel. How are you today?
I'm doing great. Thanks for having me here, Denis.
A pleasure. I saw yesterday you had a press release with your company, added some new members to the team, and yes. Why don't you tell us a bit about that?
Yes, what we did is we're advancing the project in Yellowknife. We've added two first-class guys to the project that had experience, developing a world-class asset with another company they were involved in, Cayden Resources, which was acquired by Agnico Eagle in 2014. They were attracted to this project as investors, and that's how we got to know them. And we found that they have a lot of insight and contacts, and people can help us advance this project. So we're excited to have them join the board and work with us, and they're very enthusiastic.
That's great. Why don't you tell us a bit about your primary project, the Yellowknife City Gold Project?
Yes, the Yellowknife City Gold Project is something that we've put together over the last 4 years. Started off to be a small block of claims, and what we've done is taken this area that was undeveloped on strike with two high-grade gold mines, two of the highest-grade gold mines that produced in Canada, the Con and Giant. We took, acquired and assembled a package, basically a world-class gold district. Well, we now have 418 square kilometers. We have all the prospective ground immediately north and south of the city and the two high-grade gold mines that are in the area.
And they're in production, the Cone and the Giant?
Well, they were past producers. They operated for over 60 years. They produced over 14 million ounces of gold, an average grade of 16 grams a ton.
That is good grade.
That's high-grade gold.
Tell us a bit about TerraX, the company.
Well, we were founded in 2007. Joe Campbell had just come off some success with discovering Meladine and developing that project and introducing it to Agnico Eagle, who acquired it for $700 million in 2010. So at that time he said, well, that was great. Maybe I should go start a company, find a good high-quality asset and advance the project. And that's when I met him, and we took this company public in 2007 and went and identified this project and moved forward on it. So the management team are experienced individuals. The majority of the people working on the project, Yellowknife City Gold, work with Joe at Meladine in developing that asset. So we have people that know what we do, that know what they're doing, a strong team, and this is the same type of potential as that project.
Stuart, you're based in the Northwest Territories. What are some of the highlights of your project?
Well, the highlight for us is being with the access to infrastructure we have, with power dams, with the trained workforce, at the city of Yellowknife, right adjacent to where we're operating. It dramatically reduces our cost to operate. It'll reduce the cost to put a mine in because they have the infrastructure that was there for the past mines. And it allows us to work all year round, which people are quite surprised to hear, because most projects in the north, remote projects, you can't access in the middle of the winter. Where we can, people live in the city, they drive to work, they drive home at the end of the day. We just completed a 15,000 meter drill program. We'll be back again drilling in the end of June.
So what are your plans now for the next 6 to 9 months in terms of advancing the property?
Well, we've just completed a winter drill program about a month ago. We've released half the drill results just over a week ago. We have another 7,500 meters, 21 holes to release when we get the assay results back, which will be over the next month. And then we'll be back drilling again in probably the end of June, the first part of July, with more drill programs to follow up on the results from this and some new areas that we've identified on the project. This is a district. We have multiple zones of mineralization. It's one large system. And we have a plan to develop it. There's lots of targets there. People think maybe we're not focused, but we are focused.
Well, that's great. That sounds like a terrific story. I love the grades, and it's a great area. So thank you very much for coming in to see us at InvestorIntel. And we hope to see you again very soon. And good luck with TerraX. TerraX Minerals, TXR, on the Toronto Venture Exchange. Thank you.
Thanks, Denis.